stub coming off that, and then it'll clamp onto this right here.
So you're thinking a longer stub, clean up the front end, it'll be adjustable from the top down.
From the top all the way down here to the bottom.
Well, I think that's a good engineering point. And then we just got to come up with a way to, something like this wheel, to convert the base for round and smaller or larger square tubing. That's our latest design project. The hitch is going to be tested today, and it is pretty darn sweet.